I think I'm still in the dark place, though. Last chapter! Come home! Oh my god, this is gonna end. Oh my god, I only have a gun. Where's the payphone? I forgot. There. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I think it's gonna be me. I'm calling myself.
Hello?
It's me again.
Hello.
You need to go to the statue of Parliament Tower Plaza.
It is me.
To make your ending come true, you will need what's inside the shoebox there.
Okay. Parliament Tower.
The ending? A shoebox? Who is this?
We got the saga. Parliament Tower. Where is he? Found him!
Agent Anderson.
He's stuck in here as well.
Is that really you? Sorry, this place likes to play tricks.
Sheriff Breaker? What happened to you?
He's stuck.
How did you end up in the dark place?
I was brought here. Snatched away from the morgue by a man named Orlin Dorr. Been trying to piece it together for... Well, it feels like a long time now.
I need to get to Parliament Tower Plaza. Do you have any idea where it is?
This place, it's like trying to find your way around in a dream. I've been trying to map it, but it keeps looping, shifting. Like, there are many versions stacked on top of each other. There is a page. Describes Dorr finding his way through this place. I tried to follow the steps, but no luck.
Who is this Dorr person?
He's here. Somewhere.
Mr. Dorr.
I've been seeing his face in my dreams for years. This whole thing is insane.
It is.
But he is much more than he seems. He's connected to all of this.
Can I see that page, Tim?
Of course. In fact, it's the page I tried to give you back in the morgue in Bright Falls.
Oh.
Huh. Now that I think about it, maybe Dorr brought me here to keep you from reading it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna keep looking for Dorr. The closer I get, the closer I feel to waking up.
Okay.
I need to find
the You.
Orlin Dorr walked across the rain-slicked tiles of Caldera Street Plaza. He stopped at the door to the construction yard. A poster for his talk show hung there. He stepped through, willing it to take him to Parliament Tower Plaza.
I know what I need to do. The door to Parliament Tower Plaza was at the construction yard.
Later. Our profiling. Mr. Dorr.
This is the first time I've seen a page about Orlin Dorr. Who is he?
A Dorr that stands between.
You came a long way from the peepee, dude. I did.
A Dorr that can lead anywhere.
I forgot about the peepee, dude. He was great.
That Dorr is the center. He governs the currents of reality.
With all the powers mixed up in this, it's hard to know who's playing who. Opening too many doors. This isn't important right now.
Moving through the dark place.
The page describes him moving through the door. How can I do that?
The dark place has many faces and many names. It is a mirror reflecting all possible realities. The family of Dorrs have the power to shift between these realities.
I want the power.
And elsewhere.
If you're like, I hate this reality, let me just change it.
Maybe I can find a way to get back home.
So good. Forget where Parliament Tower is. Lost. Relatable. Is that Parliament Tower? I have a map, right? No? It was Alan, I think. Bugway. I forgot. I literally forgot where Parliament Tower is. Because I'm forever lost. That's why you're gonna need to give me a fucking map.
Do you know the way?
No, I'm lost. Help me, where's Parliament Tower? Wonder if I go here. Probably. I swear to God. Yup. That exits.
I made it.
Oh,
I need
okay.
to get up to the street and find that statue.
Made apparently.
You let me drown. You me. Enough already.
And it's right in front of me. Oh god, go away.
There's the shoebox.
I got it. I got it.
And some kind of bullet. Shining with light. How did the clicker get here from Washington?
Go away! Oh my fucking god, what is that? How do I escape? I don't have bullets! How do I escape? Ra 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 ra. Do I just go where I came? I'm going where I came from. I lost all my bullets. Can I have some lootage? I lost all my bullets. Oh, thank you. Thank you kindly. Okay.
I wish that you weren't my mom. I hate you.
Shut up. Where do I go now? No. Bye. Answer the phone.
The phone again.
Okay. Where is it? Here. You get rid of one and two pop in place. I swear to God. Oh, they said that those bots, they said that Twitch are doing something to reduce them. I don't know. I saw something like that about Twitter. I saw that on Twitter. I read something that Twitch was gonna limit the number of channels a user can be in at one time. Yeah, it would be. It's definitely for the bots. So, it should help, I think.
Yes?
I don't know when they're gonna implement it, though.
But you need to
so,
listen.
I don't know.
Hold on. How did you know the clicker would be there?
This is important. Alan's lost. He doesn't have the ending. He needs your help to finish the story.
How am I supposed to help him from here? Okay.
We need to talk.
I'm in the dark place. Wake is in Washington. I could talk to him in overlaps before. My mind is... Alan. We need to talk about the ending.
Saga, what is this?
My mind place. I've reached out to you like this before. But I understand more about it now.
You see visions too. I used to think they were ideas, inspiration, but they're real. Just like this now. I try to use him to make the story come true.
So this is coming from both of us. Maybe that's how we could communicate.
Yeah, so hopefully it will limit and be less scratch. Especially for first, smaller channels, maybe.
The ending.
I don't know. Is there a problem?
So there's a problem with the ending?
Yeah.
I don't have the ending. It has to be perfect, but I don't have time to figure it out. I don't know what to do. Fuck.
Fuck.
Are you asking for it?
This whole thing is a
fucking... You're dying for it!
I agree.
But get we can still off figure this my out. Back.
And what exactly does perfect mean?
The elements of the ending need to come from the story's pre-existing parts.
Hello.
To make matters worse, this is a horror story.
A horror story? Some of these bots are on like 80k channels at once. Yeah, I don't know how they do that. It's fucking crazy, dude. Okay. Horror story?
You don't need to tell me this is a horror story.
Right. The ending has to fit the genre if it's going to work. In a horror story, they're only victims and monsters.
There must be a way to bring a hero into the story.
If there is a hero, they will ultimately pay a heavy price.
Oh my God, so many pre-existing parts.
So the ending has to be earned, set up by the story. You can't build a case without supporting evidence.
That's the only way to make it stick.
Logan and Casey must survive. Yes, definitely.
I can't let the horror story take Logan and Casey. They were dragged into this. They need to survive. Non-negotiable.
Not just them. We need to try to save everyone. I have an idea how to help Casey. He's a real person who I twisted into a character. He isn't my creation, so he isn't a suitable host for the Dark Presence. I can write that into the ending to drive that fucking thing out of him.
Hey, nice. Now I see the ending.
Well, if the ending has to fit the story, this is how I see it. Return is a story about a story that comes true. And I'm a character in the story.
Not just a character, the hero.
Okay, a hero. In any case, I've been through hell to be here. And this is my life. It feels earned to me that I rise above the story and be there to create the ending.
Yes. That's what we're doing. Here, now. We're figuring out the ending I need to write.
This is not your ending.
This isn't Scratch's ending. But this isn't your ending either. This is our ending.
Yes, I'm a co-writer. You aren't the only
one deciding these things anymore.
You're right. I can't do this alone. Every time I write, things only get worse.
I'm gonna help you.
You beat this thing back in 2010, Alan. And here you are doing the same again. You're a hero too. We're in this together.
Then let's bring it home.
Let's bring it home. The price must be paid.
The ending will have to be dark, no matter what. The more people we save, the greater the cost. And the hero must pay the price.
One of the heroes. The scales always need to balance. Fuck it. Let's go with this.
Fuck it.
Are you sure?
There's no time for anything better. Scratch could be here any second.
Then what did he write? What's the ending? Tell me.
I have the clicker.
Tell me.
I'll find a way to get it to you.
And I'll get the pages down. See you on the other side.
Is he gonna sacrifice himself? I feel like he's gonna sacrifice himself. Because his wife died, right? So he has nothing. Saga has a husband and daughter. So I feel like he's gonna sacrifice himself to save her daughter and Casey. I feel like. Enter the fountain. Let's go. How do I enter it? What's this? I finished a chapter, let's go. Alan going with fuck it and chuck it strategy, Sarah, yes.
I finished it. The ending we talked about.
I have the clicker and the bullet of light.
Oh my god, it's them, it's real people, let's go.
I have to be the one to do it.
I feel like I've always been on this journey.
It's so weird.
It must end here. This darkness. What lies under the surface.
Like the actual
shifts.
Actors.
A play of shadows catching my eye, thrusting my face into the water.
He's here.
It's shockingly cold. Past the mirror of the surface. And I will see.
Casey?
The end. Scratch! Now!
Did it work?
Searing light of truth that for a flash pierces the shadows and reveals the hidden horror. And in that moment of silence,
oh my god, these images.
Message finally heard.
Come on, you motherfucker! Come on! Come on!
Yeah, he sacrificed himself.
The play of shadows fooled us all.
Oh my god.
To get our price of admission. Darkness not as a monster, but as emptiness. We're none the wiser. No answers, no truths. The hero turns to look inside, is destroyed by what he sees, and is redeemed. Saga said we're both heroes. I'll pay that price. So will she. We are here to kill the monster. I pray nothing comes after this. Nothing with sleep. This is how we win. Is it too easy? What if this is still the dark place? Another dream to wake up from?
Shut up!
Coming back to the beginning. The memory of what came before burned away by this terrible realization. Maybe it's a mercy, forgetting. To know nothing when we loop around. Back to...
Like this ending. Pick up. Really? I 100% did. Let's go. Dude, it doesn't even tell you if the ending worked. What a fucking game. Oh my god. It was a catalyst, so there was not many options. Yeah. So Alan is dead? But they didn't even say if it was the correct ending. Like, was her daughter alive? Casey looked fine. Platinum hype, GG. Thank you. I'm very exciting, 100% in it. But what does it mean? Is it gonna be a third game? I don't know. Let's speed up. This is what all games should do. Give you options to pause, to speed up, or skip the credits. It's 10 out of 10 game. Okay, there's more.
This part is just for you.
Okay.
After the haunting started, I got in touch with an organization that was still looking into what happened in Bright Falls.
Oh, it's for Control 2.
I went to their offices and...
It's Control 2.
Something happened there. After I got home, I could suddenly remember everything. I remembered being trapped inside that lake. A dark ocean with echoes of myself. My fears, my photos. Inside a dark tide of madness. The same events and images looping again and again. And then I saw a light. Your light. You dove in just as I swam out. You never drowned. And you're still there, reaching out. That is what the haunting is. I can see you because I've been there too.
Yeah, this is Alice's wife.
I chose to come back to the dark place. That is why I put on this exhibition. I had to mislead you so that I could get you to where you needed to be. The only way out of your loop is destruction or ascension. Light or dark. And we've covered the destruction part many times over. And we're getting to the ascension bit by bit. Time means nothing here.
Wait, so she's not dead?
You'll still need to go through the loop. But I will keep showing you the images you need to see. The light you need to see. Until you're ready. Ellen, I think we're getting close.
It's not a loop. It's a spiral.
Huh? What does that fucking mean? What does that mean? What does that mean? I don't understand. It's a spiral. This game was a huge success, yes. But, the next game that was gonna come out is Control 2. So I don't know if they'll ever, or when Alan Wake 3, if they're gonna make one, will be. I don't know. Oh my god, I can't believe I finished. I want more. This is a nice song.
Easy!
GG's, I'm finishing another game and 100% at that. Okay, I really like this song actually. This song reminds me of like you have your lighter and go like this in a concert. It'll be a bit for the next one, yeah. Cause the next game they're doing is Control 2. It's not gonna be Alan Wake 3, it's Control 2. Remember, we have two DLCs coming. Oh yeah, I forgot. Do you know when the DLCs is coming? I'm gonna stream it when it comes. I have the deluxe edition, so I'll automatically get the DLCs. Oh, just 2024? Well, I'll definitely stream the DLCs whenever they come out. For sure, for sure.